Now, get ready for some extreme Pentium power. Stay close to your speakers for the next hour. From Barcelona to London. From Paris to New York. This is Back to the Beat.
This is Back to the Beat.
Back to the Beat.
The ultimate party sound.
Three drives.
Back to the Beat.
Hey, hello and welcome. This is Back to the Beat. 1 hour of the best trance and progressive selected by me, Tree Drives. Amazing show today with Harper and Green, The Blizzards, Airbase and Neve Kennedy, Farron and Morris, Andrea Sanchez and many, many more. For more information about Tree Drives, surf to the website treedrives.nl. We got a special Back to the Beat area. The first one in the show, Dennis Sender and DJ TH with Carrie. This is I Found You.
This is Back to the Beat.
Tree Drives.
Hey.
the beat back to the beat.
Sound Harper and Green met Arantoro, the Rollo Green remix. This is The Blizzard together with Carol Lee. Always a Stranger. and Whispers from the Moon on Back to the Beat. I regularly get the question, if I send a promo to you, you will play it. It's not sure that I will play it, but if you not send it, you know it anyway that it will not be played. So your promos, please, to promos@streetdrive.nl, and maybe you could play it in the next show. Next up on Back to the Beat, this is the Giants, Prototype.
Back to the Beat.
This is Back to the Beat, the ultimate party sounds. Adip Kioi, if I pronounce it right, with Virtual. If you want to send me an email, drop me a line, or anything you want to tell me that is possible with the next email, info@3drives.nl. That is info@3drives.nl. Next up, Verena Morris and Hysteria. This is Horizon.
The ultimate party sound. This is Back to the Beat. Yeah.
To the beat. It's time to boost up the volume a bit. Here is Aerosonic together with Sue McLaren, Captured by Gravity. Back to the beat.
See? just searching for a guiding light.
Is an amazing voice. Next up in the show, this is Andrea Sanchez together with Yadu, Fuck Society.
Or is it that we voted for this? with their rigged elections, but with their things, our property, our money. I'm not saying, you know, we all know why we do this, not because Hunger Games once makes us happy, but because we want to be sedated. Because it's painful not to pretend. Because we're cowards. Fuck society. We'll be right back.
Show Victor Special Day Before Change. Okay, that's it for Back to the Beat this week. Speak to you the next time. More information, 3drives.nl. See you next time.